Welcome to my channel, and in this video I'm going to talk about how did I prepare for the IITJEE mathematical statistics exam in just 30 days. I'm going to talk about the books that I used, the strategy that I made, and the mindset with which I appeared in the exam. So let's get started. So let's talk about how did this journey started. So actually I had filled this form for IITJEE mathematical statistics and I was not planning for the exam. The thing was that I was from the computer science background and I was preparing for MSc computer science exam, which is actually held at NIT Trichy every year. In 2019 the exam was held on 10th February, and on the 10th January I came to know that NIT Trichy is going to take its candidate for MSc computer science from IITJEE mathematical statistics exam. I was shocked because I was not preparing for IITJEE MS exam, and I was like, what is this happening? How can they change the selection criteria at the end moment? They had not verified, they had not informed anything about this. Many of my friends were not from the mathematical statistics background and who has also not filled the form for IITJEE mathematical statistics were so much confused about it, because earlier they were also preparing for the exam and now they were like there was nothing for them also. The good thing is that I had filled this form, but I had never prepared for IITJEE before that. I was having no idea about how the questions are asked, what is the syllabus, how to make a strategy, how to prepare for the exam. Even IITJEE was never in my mind before that. So at the end moment, when the only 1 month was left and all of a sudden it happened that I had to prepare for this exam, then I was really overwhelmed. I was not having any strategy, not having any books, notes, no any preparation type of thing. First thing that I did is I talked to my brother and he told me that you have to prepare really well for the 1 month. So it's not like something impossible, because you are targeting NIT Trichy. Its cutoff is going to be little lower than what is going to be for the IIT colleges. Told that you have to be calm, you have to be patient, and you can really go through the syllabus and make some strategy, but do something. You have to prepare the way you have not prepared earlier. So I really started to think about that. I had actually appeared for the many exams during my intermediate and I was not able to clear most of them. So there may be some strategies that I'm lacking. There may be some wrong with my preparation strategy. So what I did is, first of all, on the first day, what I did is I took out all the syllabus of the IITJEE mathematical statistics and tried to find out the common thing that I was earlier aware with. So I found that for the statistics portion, I was not knowing anything rather than probability. Actually, statistics was in my course, but I had not shown any interest in that earlier. For the mathematics portion, I was aware with the most of the topic and decided to start with the mathematics. IITJEE mathematical statistics exam consists of 40% mathematics and 60% statistics part. So actually 40% was worth preparing for. I had to prepare for the mathematics part. But I was not aware of any book too, but I talked with my friends. I really came to know about some of the books, and these books were also used by our faculty when they were teaching us those courses. So for differential calculus part, I used Gorakh Prasad. For integral calculus 2, yeah, I used Gorakh Prasad. And for sequence series part, I used Shanti Narayan. Of these three books and my study notes that I had, which I made during the class, actually helped me to cover all those 40% mathematics part in just 7 days. So you might be thinking it, how one can prepare for those mathematics part in just 7 days. My preparation style was somewhat different because I had very much less time. And what I used to do is I used to take a plain sheet. I used to write all the formulas related to those topics and used to solve only simple illustrations so that I can learn how to apply those formulas. Within the 7 days, I covered all these topics. For the next 10 days, I decided to dedicate for the statistics part. What I did is I covered probability, random variables, distributions, application of random variables, and I think I was not, I had not covered any topic beyond that. I focused all my energy on these topics because these were the some topics that I was had some familiarity earlier. And you might be surprised to know that for the first time during IITJEE preparation, I came to know that how to find PDF and PMF and what are these things and what has their real significance. So I came to know about these topics during my IITJEE mathematical preparation. Before that, I was not aware about the properties of these things. So in 17 days I had covered most of the thing that I had planned, and now I had only 13 days. I kept 1 day for the rest, and on the next day what I did is I started to solve some previous year questions, and I was shocked that I was not able to solve more than 2 or 3 questions. So that time I was very much frustrated that I had prepared so hard. Actually, I don't call it preparing so hard, but I had less time and I had tried to consolidate myself on that time only. So I was thinking that how am I going to solve even questions from 20 or 25 marks in the exam, even I could not solve 6 to 5, 7 questions right now. So I used to see all the formulas that I had, and I was having no clue about how to solve any questions. So that day was the really frustrating for me. So I decided to drop the idea to prepare for IIT exam, and in the evening something happened. There is an idea that I always encourage, is that whenever you are preparing for something, there is a time when you want to quit, and this is the time something start to happen and actually start to find the meaning behind it. So at that time also in the evening I talked with my brother, and he told that there is no need to worry. You have just read all those concepts and you have started to think that again you can actually solve those questions that has been set by IITs. So there is no need to hurry. You need to dedicate some time to understand those questions, to understand how you can apply those formulas. You can take help from your friends, see how they solve those questions. Actually, I was not good at problem solving. So what I started to do from the next day is I used to take a question from the topic that I have studied, and I started to give some time upon it, like 30 to 40 minutes, and I start by looking at the problem, like how can I solve this problem with the formulas and the concepts that I know, and how these questions have been solved by those who already know a lot of things, how this problem, how he should approach the problem. So giving 30 to 40 minutes really made me think that I can solve these problems by this way, and when I used to try those things, I was actually able to solve the questions. Daily what I used to do is I used to take some problem, try to think upon it, and when I was not able to solve it, I used to take help from my friends, and then I used to observe how they are approaching the problem. So the thing was that I tried to develop problem solving skill within myself. Yes, that was a very less time to do that, but that was the thing that I could do. I could not learn all the questions, memorize all the formula, and then you can start solving the IIT exam questions. That was really not going to help. And the thing that could only help me was the problem solving skill. So I dedicated 10 to 12 days on that, and at the end I could solve more than 45 to 50 marks questions from last 5 years paper. So I only focused on last 5 year papers because I did not have much time to prepare for the IIT exam exam. So I think when the 2 or 3 days was left and I tried to evaluate myself, I was really satisfied with my preparations. I could solve most of the questions from the topic that I had earlier studied with some basic concept. And what I did in the last 2 to 3 days is just revised all the formulas and focused on some previous year questions, and that's all. And when I went for the exam was really well because I only touched those topics that I had all earlier familiarity with and that I had already prepared. And when I came out of the exam, I discussed with my friends and I came to know that most of the questions that I solved was correct. And after a few days when the result was declared, I had only 0.3 marks as negative and all the questions were correct. So I ended up doing MSc Applied Statistics from IIT Bombay, and I just recently completed my MSc Statistics from IIT Bombay, and I'm going to start my new job as a researcher in TCS Research and Innovation Lab, Mumbai. If you want to know about the books that I used, I had already told you the books that I used in the mathematics portion. For statistics, I only focused myself on the Gupta Kapoor, and if I truly believe that this is really a great book for the preparation, I had not used any other books because my syllabus was so much concise. But there are a lot of books that people use, and you can find on my blogs too, that the link I will give in the comment box. And I only focused on Gupta Kapoor for covering all the basic topics. So if you ask me about some of the tips that I can give you to clear this exam, is that first thing is that just focus on the syllabus, don't study anything apart from syllabus. Most of the students, what they try to do is they try to cover the things that they're interested in more than the syllabus. Just don't do it. cover everything that is in syllabus and that's it. Second thing is that you should always make a formula sheet, because at the end, when we are at the end of the your preparation days, you can't study all those topics. So the thing you need to do is you have to revise from the formula sheets and solve some questions. That's all. Now the third tips that I want to give you is that prepare from the previous year questions. Most of the time the students ask that from which book they can get the questions similar to the asked in IIT exam. So the only place where you can get these is the previous year questions. Focus yourself on the previous year questions. Give some time. Try to develop problem solving skills within yourself. You can't just keep memorizing the formula and you think that you can solve any question. Problem solving skill is the best thing if you are prepared for any exam. And I must tell that the problem solving skills that I developed during IIT exam preparation helped me in cracking ISI, QMS exam and CMI, MSc data science exam too. And I was also able to perform good in my academics. And the last tip that I want to give you is that always study with the focus. Don't try to study with the sake of studying. And you are not preparing for IIT exam because you want to show someone that you are now going to be IITian. Just focus on yourself. Prepare with the full focus. Don't distract yourself. To use Pomodoro technique, I will make another video on how Pomodoro technique changed my life. So go and search on the internet about the Pomodoro technique and you will be knowing about it much in detail. So this is all about this video and I hope you like this video. And if you have any questions regarding IIT exam preparation, CMI, MSc data science or ISI, MS, QMS or any data science interview preparation, let me know in the comment box and don't forget to subscribe to these channels. Bye bye.